Hey, what's up, guys? So this is going to be the first episode in this two-part series of basically upgrading the entire enclosure for Annika. So instead of Annika being in this small little 20-gallon aquarium, we're going to upgrade her to this massive exoterian enclosure that's like 36 inches tall, 18 inches wide, and also 36 inches long. But yeah, so this video is going to be me just building the stand, so hopefully you guys enjoy my woodworking skills.
I don't really know how much you can do to make that work.
Oh.
If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to click the like button, subscribe if you haven't already, so you can make sure that you do not miss the next video. Also, click the links below. I have my Twitter down there, my Twitch account, and, you know, make sure to click the sub button while you're down there. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Leave a comment below, and see you guys in the next video.